It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June, and a Kenworth hauling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on, and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down. And all, but they's a roadblock up on the cloverleaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear.
Back off another
10. Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them sitting on scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck to Sodbuster Corner. Yeah, 10-4 Sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's holding dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, preparing to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pinkman, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Off your glass and the bear's off your nails.